captured the hard point.
I'm back. I just...